Hey guys, happy Vlogmas day 17. Right now I'm with Kara Tapp.
Hi.
And we're just filming a bunch of dances right now, so go check those out and we'll have a little behind the scenes over here.
So good guys. Okay. Take one, obviously.
First off, let me say this again. Walk down with a ditty, that's my evil twin. Walk down with a ditty, that's my evil twin. Walk down with a ditty, that's my evil twin. Walk down with a ditty, that's my evil twin. Walk down with a ditty, that's my evil twin.
We changed up the dance a little.
So we're just gonna have Caroline job.
So we're just gonna go boom, 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 boom.
I got Caroline's channel to see it. Get Caroline to 400 subscribers by the end of the year. Come on, guys.
I have 371.
Subscribe.
Oh, okay.
We're ripsticking. We are ripsticking to Panera right now and singing, spreading the Christmas cheer while we're at it.
You start.
Okay, wait. Right now, me and Caroline are just watching YouTube shorts and we're just chilling, but Caroline's gonna have to leave soon. We got our Panera, but it started to rain, so we came back inside.
We took a rough fall.
Yeah, we fell, both of us.
In the process of making French onion soup, so we're putting cheese on the croutons now, so we can have like cheesy bread stuff to put dip in it.
This is the French onion soup. We put the croutons cheese thing on top of it over the soup. This is what the cheese and croutons look like. We're just gonna dig in and put it on top, which will be better so it doesn't like get all over the bowl. Right now I'm just studying for my biology quiz tomorrow. I'm looking at this review guide thing from my teacher because it's a lot.
So thank you guys for watching today's Vlogmas. Right now I'm just getting ready for bed and I edited some videos today and uploaded those, so check out those, although I'm sure you have because this is going up late. I was gonna do a quick haul on what I got from Julia yesterday, but I might do that another day when I'm like showing my complete like Christmas haul. And tomorrow I'm planning on filming like a gift guide wishlist video, so be ready for that one. There's gonna be some different categories, so that'll be fun. And yeah.